Stop future-proofing your code. It's killing your project. All right, hot take time. If you're future-proofing your code, you're probably doing more harm than good.
Yep,
I said it. That shiny interface you added? Useless. That abstract class you're so proud of? Dead weight. And that design pattern you implemented? Just in case? It's only making life harder for everyone. This is speculative generality. A code smell that comes from overthinking the future. And guess what? It's not helping anyone. In fact, it's wasting your time and your team's patience. Stick around, because in this video, I'm going to tear apart the myth of future-proofing, show you why speculative generality is a productivity killer, and most importantly, how to avoid this over-engineering trap. Speculative generality is what happens when developers get a little too excited about making their code flexible. It's the idea that you should prepare for future features or requirements, futures that may never, ever happen. Imagine packing for a weekend trip and bringing scuba gear, a snowboard, and a tuxedo. Because, hey, you might need them, right? It sounds absurd, but that's exactly what speculative generality is in code. All those extra layers of abstraction and just-in-case design patterns, they're not future-proofing anything. They're just making your code harder to read, harder to maintain, and a total pain for anyone who has to work with it. Let me show you how speculative generality sneaks into your code and wastes everyone's time. Here's a classic. Why is there an interface? Because someone thought we'd eventually need a file fetcher or an API fetcher. But guess what? It never happened. This interface just sits there like an awkward third wheel. And then there's this little gem. Why does this even exist? Are we opening an art studio? No, it's just one shape. This level of abstraction adds zero value but doubles the complexity. And don't get me started on developers who slap the factory pattern into a five-class app because
you never know, we might need it.
You won't. Let's be real. This doesn't happen because developers are dumb. It happens because we've been taught to believe that future-proofing is the hallmark of a good programmer. Here's why it keeps happening. You want to feel like a 10 times developer, so you add a pattern or abstraction to look smart. You're terrified that a future requirement will force you to rewrite everything, so you over-engineer now. You read somewhere that real devs use design patterns all the time, so you throw them in whether they're needed or not. Let me tell you, good code isn't about how many abstractions you can cram in. It's about solving today's problems in the simplest, cleanest way possible. So how do you escape this speculative generality death spiral? It's simpler than you think. Rule number one, stop future-proofing. Repeat after me. You ain't gonna need it. If there's no immediate use case for an abstraction, don't add it. Rule number two, embrace refactoring. Stop treating your code like it's set in stone. If a real need for abstraction arises later, you can refactor. That's what version control is for. Rule number three, simplicity is king. The best code is the code that doesn't exist. Avoid unnecessary complexity like your career depends on it, because it does. Rule number four, write tests, not theories. If you're worried about future changes, write good tests. Tests will make your code flexible when it actually needs to change, instead of making you guess wrong today. Here's the truth. Speculative generality is selfish. It's code that serves your ego or your anxiety instead of solving real problems for real users. Every unnecessary abstraction you add is a barrier for the next developer, or for future you, to understand what's going on. You're not future-proofing anything. You're just building a monument to complexity. The best way to prepare for the future? Write simple, clear, and practical code today. Because the future doesn't care how clever you are. It just cares if your code works. Simplify or get left behind. Have you ever fallen for the speculative generality trap? Or better yet, have you had to rip out layers of useless abstraction in someone else's code? Let me know in the comment. I want the gory details. And if you're ready to stop future-proofing and start coding smarter, hit that like button, subscribe, and share this with your biggest over-engineer on your team. Trust me, they need to hear this. Simplify your code, or get left behind. Your future self will thank you.